Hello and welcome to Oscar Modeling. This channel is devoted to, at the moment, shipbuilding and the occasional submarine. This particular video is part one of the HMS Hood. It's a 1350 scale made by Trumpeter, and we'll be going through the build process now. Normally, this would be where I bring out the model of the hood, do the unboxing, but unfortunately, it hasn't arrived yet. It actually comes tomorrow, but the detail kits and upgrade sets did arrive. So part one will be going through the upgrade sets. So the first thing is from Trumpeter, HMS Hood upgrade set is the propellers. Brass, very nice. There's also the turrets, barrels there. You've got an option of having them either straight or angled. And there's more artillery barrels, brass down the bottom there as well. So they should look nice on the ship. Now, we also have Eduard photo etch for the hood. Quite a lot of instructions here. This photo etch covers everything. Different areas of turret, different areas along the deckings, lifeboats, mast, of course, crane. The funnels will be done with photo etch. Lots of doors to be put on. Quite a lot of degaussing, I think they call it, on the side of the ship to be fitted. Extra fittings for all the guns, artillery. Quite a bit. It's four sheets, two large sheets, one smaller. What I've already done is, because they're so hard to, I don't want to be handling these delicate things more than I have to, so I've ripped part number three, which is this screw it's on, and then have put the number parts on this particular one from 115 to 244, so I know just from looking that if I'm looking for a particular numbered piece, that's the piece I want to grab. Let's see, the ladders in there, and different parts of the mast. Lots and lots of detail. So, doors, hatches, more ladders. Another two sheets in here. Sure involve. Panel on the side of the superstructure there. Yeah. Lots of railings. Lots and lots of tiny stuff. Yeah. That will be planned out. I think the thing with photo etch is that a lot of pieces can be built and put together from the actual instructions and then put aside. Go through what I do in further videos before I started, but if I'm going to build sections, I usually put them aside. In this case, I'll put them in containers. My pieces in containers so they're all safe. There's little containers there. Everything will be labeled to what it is. Keep everything in order so that you know when you need to get a certain part. It's already glued together, it's got the photo edge already attached, ready to either paint or weld the ship, whatever order it needs to be done. Along with the extra I will have decking. So it's Artwox decking. It's going to look nice on the ship. Once that's all stuck down, there's an anchor chain in there as well. I don't know at this stage whether I will stain this deck as well. I'll have to go through some of my reference photos and just see how worn the deck was. Obviously this would look like a brand new deck on the ship, but it wasn't a new ship, so we'll see how much work needs to be done. Also look at the option of staining this with a wood stain or something over the top, whether it's before I put it on, stick it down onto the ship, or before I take it off, do it as it is here. We'll see how that process will work. Great. So the ship will arrive tomorrow. Pick it up from the post office. I'll do an unboxing of that. We'll go through all the bits and pieces in there. And then the following video will be the beginning of the build. So, okay, if you want to follow along, subscribe to my channel and get updates so you know when the next one comes out. You can leave comments, that's good. If you built this ship before, that's hey, maybe you know, I don't mind some tips myself. Share some tips with other people. Or if you're planning to do this ship, well, we'll see how we go. See what you might learn, both learn. And hit the like button if you like. All good. I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.